I would have won, but they asked me how to spell viewer. And I started off good, but then by the end of the word, I just ended up spelling your name. The judge told me, though, it is quite true that she is beautiful, that is wrong. You only spell her first name. And I thought, it's okay. So I brought home my third place medal, put it around your neck and said, baby, I would have hung this up, but I like to put everything I'm most proud of together. 2 weeks ago, the cops pulled me over and saw me swerving. They thought I was drunk. I did the breathalyzer to see how much I drank. It didn't even light up. I was sober. They checked inside the car and said, he's not drunk. He just got this picture of this beautiful woman on the dashboard and couldn't keep his eyes on the road. 1 month ago, I got in an argument with my reflection because every time you stand behind me in the mirror, I get jealous because he keeps checking me out. 6 months ago, I went to the doctor and he put the stethoscope on my chest and thought I was dead because my heart only beats for you. 1 year ago to this day, we met, but I wasn't even that impressed because I saw you in my dream so many times it didn't even faze me. It's crazy. I would have been celebrating my 11th anniversary this year with someone, but when I was 10, I broke up with my girlfriend because I knew I only wanted to be with you. 20 years ago, I was standing in God's laboratory watching him create you. So when he sent you off, I stood on the corner, caught a cab, hopped in, drove straight to Earth, stayed royalty for 18 years, came out, told God, I'm sorry, I know you've been looking for me, but I had to see what she would become. And you became the slow song in my prime. I heard your name on the radio at every love dedication at night. You became the smile when I was happy, the company in my lonesomeness. You were the toys I played with on punishment. You were the butterflies in my stomach when I got in trouble at school. You were the oxygen I needed during asthma attacks. You were the pencil in my college placement exam. Damn, baby, I just read How to Fall in Love for Dummies. It was one page. It read, chapter one, find her, the end. And I pretended though that I could go back to those times and find you and love you all my life, but I just realized today that I don't need to do that anymore, because I could love you for the rest of my life to make up for that. And 5 minutes ago, you wrote your name on a check, told me you're gonna cash it. The bank teller said that this can't be right. I looked at the check, and under the page of the order of, it read, BEAUTIFUL.